Right, check the equipment and get set up before investigating. New intel, reports of light switching. Possibly harmless, but be careful out there.
Alright, so the breaker's in the garage. I'm gonna take in Grandma's thermometer again.
All faithful.
All faithful. It has been doing well for me. Gary Johnson. Parabolic, average standing below 25%, and photo of a ghost. Why does he keep giving us that one? We're never gonna get it.
It really wants us to get it.
And we're never gonna get it.
Tutorial house. Breaker's
all
in the
faithful.
Garage, right?
Yeah, breaker's in the garage. It should be easier for us to find bones and
the door's open.
Oh, fun!
What'd you find?
Summoning circle.
Ooh. Do you get a picture of it?
Yeah, I got a picture.
Hell yeah.
Still haven't found the bone yet.
You closed the door?
I didn't close any doors.
I don't think I closed it either.
I always leave doors open. That's why you or Foss are like, who opened this door? Like, I did. I was walking through here opening doors.
Oh, I'm having cold. I'm seeing my breath in the living room. Or like the hallway over here.
Hallway. This hallway?
Yes, right here. It threw something. It threw a picture frame.
Oh, Okay, yeah. Getting cold breath. It's not dropping all that much.
Is that a music box? No, those are blocks.
We already have our thing. It's, summoning circle. Oh, yeah, it's in this spot that the temperature's really dropping.
Okay, now I'm with the camera.
Yeah,
it
right here.
Talked to the door, too.
Alright, well, I'm gonna drop this. I don't know if it's there or here.
Oh, I found the bone. It's a spine. It's in the bathroom.
Bathroom? Which bathroom? Okay. Yep. It's messing with doors a lot. Which bathroom? Oh, it's under the door.
The only bathroom over here.
No, it was under the door.
Yeah, I know. Alright, EMF down.
We should probably
get a book
UV
in there.
Because it's opening a lot of doors.
Book, motion sensor, try to find this motion sensor interactions. Let's go.
Okay, this is the UV. If I find something, you're going to have to hold this for me, okay?
EMF 3. Alright. What am I going to have to hold for you?
The UV, if we find,
Oh, yeah, I can do that.
Someone needs to take a picture.
I'm just trying to get motion sensors so we can try to farm them, because we need 30.
Oh, for the weekly. Yeah.
Alright. Another video camera for the
other hallway.
It's
walking around here, so it's definitely here.
And the last motion sensor.
Alright, well, I'm gonna drop the UV thingy on the table here, so.
Gotcha.
Look at us, doing all the work without Foss. I'm gonna bring a crucifix in, just in case.
I like it. I'll grab a dot.
We also need to put salt down, again, for
I'll grab
the farming
salt.
The, get another salt. Ghost hunting salt. Specialty brand.
Those are some good dots. Have we checked the thermometer again?
I'll check the thermometer again. It's another one of those things where it hovers.
Okay. We have two salt interactions.
Yeah, I know. I also want to... It's not leaving UV.
Okay. I'm going to start putting down some sound sensors so we can try to track it around the house a little bit if it starts to hunt.
Here's my four salt pictures, so...
Excellent. I think we only got two things of salt.
Yeah, I haven't been finding UV, like, even when it's stepping through, so I'm confident in marking that out. I've got warps. What else do we need to put down there? Spirit box.
All right, cowboys.
Hey, Foss, you ready to do some spirit box?
Oh, you know I am.
I'm also gonna put down another dot.
So where's the ghost room?
Hallway.
Yeah, it's in that little hallway thingy.
We've already found the cursed object. It's the summoning circle in the basement.
Fantastic.
Ah, I see. It was snack time. Call.
All right. So yeah, that's another good dots. I wouldn't be surprised if we got our weekly just from this one ghost. It seems to be walking a lot. Oh yeah, we already got it.
Where are you? Are you close? Are you far? Where are you? Give me a sign. Are you close? Are you far? Where are you?
Are you? Do we have a English? Notebook down?
Yes. Are you French?
We'll put another one down.
EMF level 5.
EMF level 5.
So what evidence we have so far?
EMF level 5.
And what else?
That's it.
Alright, that's parabolic down. Excellent. We didn't have much luck with the UV earlier.
Yeah, like even when it steps through
salt. And freezing temps, it's like floating. It's like hovering around there.
I've got a fountain of dirty water.
Excellent.
Bing bong.
Bing bong.
It made the sink water dirty. Ew.
I love
stop
that.
Stuff, guys.
Oh, we need sanity below 25%. Oh. What?
Ghost writing.
Ghost writing. Spirit shade or myling.
Oh, just writing both of them. Thank you very much. It said, help me. Okay, how can we help? What do we need for those three?
Spirit, I believe, is ghost orb.
Oh, wait. Let's save a picture for our attempt at ghost photo.
Yeah, okay.
We do have the summoning circle in the basement that we can always use to try to...
Yeah.
Shade we need... freezing temps. There's a thermometer by one of the piles of salt if we want to check that again. Myling, we require.
Are you here?
Oh, it is freezing.
Excellent.
Very good. Okay, cool.
So it's a shade.
So it's a shade.
Would we like to light up a summoning circle?
All right, let's get our hiding closet ready.
Keep one side shut, actually.
Okay. All right, I got the camera.
Alright, have fun.
You got a lighter?
No.
But how are we gonna...
Foss! Help me out here.
Alright, hold on.
Oh, activity 10. Activity 10. I don't know if it's hunting or not.
No, it's not.
It's not hunting?
No, okay. 8. It was just a ghost event then.
Alright, well, Foss, help a girl out.
But hold on. Always, you know that. But right, I'm bringing a
lighter smudge stick.
That smudge stick, thank you. I couldn't think of the word.
Yeah, this should definitely get our sanity dropped. Down here?
There. Prepare for my sanity to just drop to zero after doing this.
It's at 21. It is how hunting. You know what we did?
Hmm?
We got a 3-star photo of the ghost. Though I believe it is each person individually must take a 3-star photo of the ghost, because I do not have it completed yet. I believe. We'll see.
Why is it still hunting?
I'm keeping an eye out for it, don't worry.
Come.
Okay, we also have our average sanity below 25, so we have accomplished
Hell
everything.
Hell yeah! Woo!
How are we doing for motion sensor?
We covered that ages ago.
Excellent.
If you'd like to look at this map, the first thing I did is set up 3 motion sensors in that hallway.
Yeah, I saw.
We got that thing so quickly.
Squared away, yeah.
Alright, everyone have shade selected?
Yeah, that's a shade. Mm-hmm. 3-star photo of a ghost. Yeah, let's go!
Clean sweep. Easy.
You had to take 15 of those? Are you kidding me?
Wait, 15 3-star photos?
Yeah.
Oh,
that's what it was.
It's a weekly challenge.
It's a weekly,
fair,
yeah, so.
Welcome back.
Yo, we crushed that one.
Excellent work, everyone. And that will bring me to level 23.
Nice.
God damn. 1500 XP.
1500.
Yes. Better flashlight, guys.
Hell yeah, UV light. See the better detailed statistics.
It was in the main bathroom, actually. It wasn't even in the hallway. It was just around the bathroom.
But it's so
funny.
Active in the damn hallway.
They wander a little bit, you know?
Yeah.